Hello mga Bioconers! Sa ikaapat na araw bago ang finale ng Mission Universe Philippines 2022, nagpakitang gila si na Michelle Dean ng Makati at Pauline Amelie Sangbuhol para sa kanilang interview sa Crimsel Endorsement. Narito ating panuorin.
Thank you so much for interviewing me. It was nice.
How did the shoot go for you?
Well, you know, it was really fun. You know, Cream Silk is a brand that I actually use personally. So it's such an honor to always be shooting with brands that you use on a day-to-day basis. And of course, I was able to showcase my short hair, which I debuted for Miss Universe Philippines 2022, which is also nice.
Is that the shortest you think you'd ever go?
Maybe I can go an inch or two shorter, I think. Because actually it was quite short when I first cut it. And since the whole pageant, I mean, the online challenges started, of course it grew out a little bit. So I'm going to cut it a bit shorter during our break.
Hello everyone, we're with Miss Pauline from Bohol. How are you doing today? Did you get a good night's sleep?
Hi Ralph, and hi everyone. Yes, I did get a good night's sleep. I checked with my smartwatch, which I need to remove later for the shoot. I had about 4 hours of sleep though, which is better than the first day, I think.
Yeah.
And it's only 4 hours because I had to squeeze in a gym session. Mm-hmm. So, sacrifice.
Okay. So, you know that we're doing the cream slip shoot today. We see that your long flowing hair is very much fixed already. So, what are your do's and don'ts in preparation for this kind of shoot?
Ooh. I didn't wash my hair with water and with shampoo this morning because I didn't want to take too long in preparing for this. Mm-hmm. So dry shampoo is the key in this case.
Okay.
And for the rest, skincare, I guess, so you still look pretty. Or so that at least the makeup still sticks on your skin for the shoot itself. Because aside from just the hair, of course, the makeup is important too.
Yeah. Okay, so it's important to like retouch, make sure everything's in place before the shoot.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Mga Bioconeras, don't forget to hit the notification bell para updated kayo lagi sa aming mga bagong videos.